You will struggle through that, but if you are very good, if you believe in yourself, because when I first traveled, I used like my savings, but I was really positive it was going to work. And let me tell you, when you know, sometimes people give up because they know, but when you know you don't have anyone to give you that money, I said, you will work. You will work. So that's what you need.
I have a camera. You don't need. I see a lot of you are actually making it with your phone. With your phones. Because even if you have the best camera ever, if you cannot go out there with your phone to vlog, you can have the most expensive, best camera in the world, but you will still not be able to create it. So it needs some sort of confidence.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, hi, my name is Dee. I'm a content creator based in Nairobi, Kenya. So today I've met African Tigress.
I'm a follower.
Thank you. I follow you a lot. And the first thing that impressed me about you was driving. And that's what I'm doing. Like, actually, want to drive now. Like,
you
can drive like my car.
Uh-huh.
So, how can you like encourage me?
Hey, you have to be smart. A lot of times I feel sleepy, but I have to edit. So, I edit anyway. Could you scuba? And you have to like really push yourself. For me, one of the reasons I work so hard is because I don't want to be like hopeless and poor. So you have, you have to push yourself. Like now, that one should come from within. You know you want a car, you have to work like you need to. So let me just sleep. Yeah.
So the next thing is, how can I
play
a role in like YouTube?
Uh-huh. So it depends. You have to see the video that you play. A lot of times you have to search. Chenye wewe unatafuta ukianga kwa internet utafuta nini? So put a title that is more likely in your own character when you go to that internet. When you go to YouTube, don't put a title that nobody will search for. And create content that you love watching.
For me, I do love watching vlogs, but sometimes we take a video and after like 50 views, 90 views, I get updated.
Sometimes it's okay to just put the title exactly as you've seen someone who's put it and it works. Just put exactly that. Auto taxi was lit word, copying or what, just put it. No, you cannot invent the wheel. So you can only modify it. Yeah. So you cannot invent the wheel. So you have to do that. And also your personality. I've not checked out your YouTube channel, but I'll definitely check it. So you have to also bring out your personality, be you. Don't try to be African Tigress, don't try to be Dee Mwango, don't try to be anyone else. Just be you, your personality, love you, and believe you the best. Yeah. And just watch videos of people who are doing better than you or who are best in the game, and try to learn from that, replicate and make it better.
And why you having struggles like when you started YouTube? Why you having struggle to like travel where you wanted?
Of course, because you don't have finances. Yeah, of course you will struggle through that. But if you are very good, if you believe in yourself, because when I first traveled, I used like my savings, but I was really positive it was going to work. And let me tell you, when you know, sometimes people give up because they know, but when you know you don't have anyone to give you that money, I said you will work. You will work. So that's what you need. But if you're in the comfort of your parents or maybe your sisters or someone giving you something, sometimes you'll not put self. Ukijua, like, that's why your rent depends on. That is why your car depends on. You will work.
And how can I deal with it? Make your blog video for 15 minutes. Like, you made it to work at the sun, you made it to Tanzania, you recorded a
video. Titles, how do you put the titles?
Like the one I did.
Don't always put I. Or oh, I did this. Nobody knows you. If you are not Instagram famous, Facebook famous, nobody knows you. Don't use I. Look at a title that you've seen work for someone else. How does Arusha look like? Nightlife in Arusha. Like a title that someone is going to look for. When you went to Arusha, did you watch other videos other people have done in the place? If it has, did you watch? So you have to watch and see, hey, this video got a lot of views, so you can replicate that title and modify it a little bit. That would work.
And how does consistency come when uploading?
Because the algorithm does not forget you. If you disappear on YouTube, the algorithm will stop, even the people who are subscribed to your channel and turn notification, you disappear, the algorithm will not be sending those notifications to them. Yeah.
Like for me, I usually upload 1 week, then
I
post a whole week.
No, do 2-3 videos every week at least. If you don't have any other job you are doing, do daily videos. If your job is YouTube, do it daily. But if you have other jobs, it's okay. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Can you say something?
All right, go check out her YouTube channel, subscribe, show her some love. Because you never know who she's gonna be tomorrow and you'll need her.
Yeah. So, guys, thank you so much for watching this video until this part. Make sure you subscribe and go check out her channel. So,
African Tigress.
Thank you so much for being in the channel.
Alright, thank you so much.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Okay, thank you. Kenyan sister. Kenyan sister still as this.
She's the next superstar.
the next big Dean Mwango. So if you love me, guys, you know what to do. Please go subscribe to my channel. Dean Mwango sent you here. The link is in the description. I know this video doesn't entail this, but please go check her out and let me know if you've gone there. Imagine such a beautiful black soul, a female, really pretty with all the confidence. She made it to my 100k value. Meet up with all the other subscribers around, as you can see. Please go show her some.
Wait, the round table is the best.
The round table?
Yeah, if you have a cat. Celebrate the cake. I can see the cake as can be.
Yes.
Let's take this moment. You. Hey.
Yes.
I'm a content, but I don't know if you do it.
I'm
always very careful.
Then I make a chip up.
So, guys, can we sit down fast once I
know?